Hey, what's up guys, it's Franklin Mano here, and in this video today I am going to be sharing with you guys a simple step-by-step process on how you can create a free blog website using blogger.com. Now blogger.com is actually this particular website owned by Google, and it's a free blog publishing service website that you can actually use to get started with blogging if you're just a simple beginner. Yeah, I was actually on the web and I stumbled upon this blog I've had since 2016, right? That really shook me. Like, I stumbled upon this blog I had since 2016. You can see here on my screen right now that I have been blogging for over 6 years right now. Like, that is really crazy, right? This is, you know, I'm taking you like way back as to, you know, how things started out and since when you've been doing a particular thing for, you know, as long as it has been basically, right? So I just decided to share this with you guys because most people actually reach out to me and they're like, oh, how do I get started? I'm still struggling with this. I'm still struggling with that. How do I create my blog? And a whole lot more questions, right? And that is exactly why I decided to share this with you, especially for those who do not have this capital to, you know, buy their own hosting and domain and create their custom website for themselves. Blogger.com is actually a good way to start. It's a good way, you know, to help, you know, get your blog out there. But the thing here is you are going to be owning a subdomain, right? You're going to be owning a subdomain. So whatever name you're going to be, you know, creating would have blogspot.com on the side. So for instance, I want to create Franklin Emmanuel blog, but then it is going to be franklinemmanuel.blogspot.com, right? But this really doesn't matter. This really doesn't matter basically, because guys, if you're a Nigerian and you've heard about Linda Ekeji, that is the biggest blog in Nigeria and has made millions and millions of naira from, you know, just blogging basically, right? So this blog actually started out with the platform blogger.com, and you know, this should actually show you the potential of this simple space and, you know, how much you can actually reach if you can just get started with something on the internet and you start making more for yourself. Aside that, there are several ways that you can actually make money blogging. If you're looking to do affiliate marketing, you're looking to do several online marketing skills or do sell products and all, blogging still, you know, serves as a medium for you to put yourself out there, put your product out there and generate a lot of sales, right? Making you more money in return. So there are a lot of opportunities for you out there if you can actually create a blog and write content that will be ranking on search engines basically. And this is where Blogger also comes in. Blogger is owned by Google, and this basically means to you that this subdomain is definitely going to be ranking on Google, right? So sometimes you go ahead and search on Google for some several, you know, keywords, and you see some Blogspot blog ranking on search engines, and you know, this actually checks that box for SEO, right? Before I would go ahead and keep talking, I know sometimes you guys don't like me talking basically, right? Yeah, you like this video, you like what I'm going to share with you guys right now, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up right now, smash on the subscribe button, and also hit the bell icon so that you don't miss any of my future videos. In this channel, I share tips and tricks, reviews and strategies that will help you grow your online presence. And this is actually, you know, one of those things I'm doing, and so many, many more, right? So you're actually loving this video, go ahead and drop Blogger in the comment section below. Just drop Blogger in the comment section below. Let me know that you love this video and you're going to be gingering me to make more videos like this one and share with you guys how to make money online. Without further ado, guys, I'm going to be jumping on my laptop screen where I would share with you guys this step-by-step process on how to go ahead with creating your own Blogger website. All right, so the very first thing you want to do is to come over to blogger.com, and coming over to blogger.com, you can see publish your passion your way, create a unique, beautiful blog. It's easy and free. Create your blog, and you know, you can just easily scroll through whatever they have here. But then what you want to do is to click on create your blog. It's owned by Google, and just like every other, you know, tools Google own, you have to sign in with your Gmail, right? So the very first step is you owning your own Gmail account, or you create one for your Blogger account. So I'm gonna be signing into my Gmail right now, and I'm showing you guys this how it works and the simple process. So I have been able to, you know, click on the Gmail I want to use for this account, and it's telling me now choose a name for your blog. So I'm just gonna pick a name that is in my head. So let's just use this, the Bizarre, and I'm gonna click on next. So I can still just use the name I used for my blog, right? So it's going to check if it's available. That's the very first step. And then if the name is available, you can go ahead and use it. But then now it says, sorry, this blog address is not available. So let me see If I take away the, if it's going to be available, okay. So let me just switch it up. So let's see if this is okay. So it says here the blog address is available. So once I have this, I can click on next, and it's asking for the display name, and I can just use the name basically, right? So I can click on finish. Now, once I click on finish, this basically means that I have created my blog, right? So you can see in less than 2 minutes, we've been able to create our blog site, right? But it doesn't end here because we have to still go ahead to do a lot of customization and, you know, design it with the way we want it to look like, right? So right now, guys, I am going to be showing you guys what this site looks like and what we have created from here. So let's click on view blog, and you can see here the bizarre.blogspot.com. Like I said, it is going to be a subdomain, and this is basically what a subdomain means. So the real domain here is blogspot.com, but you have your own subdomain, the bizarre.blogspot.com. So you can see the profile here, you can see what the blog looks like on this other side, but then there is nothing we've been able to upload here at all. So I am just going to go back and continue with the customization of this particular blog site. So the cool thing here is, you know, Blogger still gives you the access to customize, you know, your website. It gives you the access to customize your blog, but then there are a lot of restrictions, right? You're not really allowed to do some certain things. There are no full customization of your blog site, and you know, this is what I don't like, honestly. This is what I didn't like, because there were some designs I wanted to create and I couldn't create them. So you can see, okay, join Google Web Creator. This is just a little announcement, but coming over here, you can see your post. And we don't have any post right now, but before we go ahead with putting up post, I want to show you guys a few things. Let's go over to the theme, right? Let's choose the kind of theme that we want for our blog site. So scrolling down, you can see that there are several themes here, and all you need to do is just, you know, scroll through the several themes that are here, and you select one that is cool with you, right? So for me, I might just want to pick up this one. So you can see this dark guy here. Okay, so let me pick Toolbox here, and I would, you can actually go ahead and customize, right? In as much as you have actually created or picked up a theme, you can go ahead and customize that particular theme. So you can see the main color. This is the main color, but I can change it to, you know, this ox blood color. You guys know that's my color basically, right? The crimson red, that works for me for now. And you can go over to some advanced settings and, you know, choose the background color, which is green. You can make it look white, right? Or instead of white, you can, you know, pick up your own color, make it like a light gray color. Or instead of a light gray color, we could just pick gray itself, right? So we have the gray and the crimson red color. And also for the fonts, you can choose the font size. You can see it's 16 pixels, and the color here, it's transparent. The link colors would also have this, and the visited link colors and all. Right, so you can just go over and you know, try and play around all of these colors here. But then let's go to gadgets. Now this one here is the about me section, and for this you can click to show about me or not. So let's say I remove it, you can see that it's taking away this simple about me profile that is here. So when I uncheck this, it's off. When I leave it, it's on, right? So that's that. So once I have been able to achieve that, I can go back to the background, and you can see, so we've been able to achieve this. So let me clear off this message. Yeah, so once we've done that, you can come here, click on save, right? So this basically saves all of the changes that you've made. If you don't save these changes, then you might really want to go back and start making all of those corrections you made earlier. So coming back here, we've been able to customize this, but then we can go ahead right now and view our blog, right? Let me go ahead and view our blog. Let's refresh our blog, and you can see that there's a bit of customization here, but then we still don't have content. So we'll be uploading some content as we move on. So going over to the layout, this is actually the next step here, and you can see the way the layout is. So the thing here is, once you've been able to pick a theme, the next is to pick a layout, right? Because basically you just want to tell Blogger that this is where and where each content should be, right? This is where and where each content should be, right? So for instance, I want my header to be at this very point here, and then I want the page list to be here, I want the featured post here, I want the body post here, and then I want ads to show. So coming down here, you can see this ad section, and this actually show you that, you know, you can actually start showing ads and making money via AdSense on your Blogger blog. So this should also be the footer side, but then on this right hand side here, you can actually see the about me section, the blog archive, the labels, and you know, the sidebar on this section, right? So if it is cool and okay with you, you can just leave it that way and we get to move on. So the next thing is going over to the pages, and you can see there are no pages here right now, and you can actually create several pages for yourself. But let's go over to, you know, earnings, right? So at this very side, this is where you would start making money, right? So you are already aware of AdSense. AdSense is the Google company that basically, you know, pays people for ads, right? So if you have a blog or you own a YouTube channel where ads can be displayed, Google simply shares ads to this site, and you get paid, you know, based on the amount of audience you are getting to watch those ads, right? So this is the section here for Blogger, and here you can actually connect your AdSense account if you have one. So you can go ahead and create an AdSense account, and then you can, you know, connect your AdSense account and all. But then guys, it's not really about connecting AdSense and making money here. It's about the fact that you need to grow your blog to a certain level and, you know, get a number of audience before you can start making, you know, something cool via AdSense basically, right? So there are various other ways to make money via your blog. There are various other ways, affiliate marketing and a whole lot more like that. This is actually one of the things that I'm going to be sharing with you guys in my next video, where I'll be listing out all the different ways you can make money, you know, as a blogger or a YouTuber. If you want to see that video, tell me yes in the comment section below. Let me know if you want to see that video, and you know, I'll be gingered to make that video for you guys. At the same time, you like this video, give it a thumbs up right now and subscribe to my channel, smash on the bell icon so that you do not miss any of my videos, right? So moving ahead, I actually left these three parts for, you know, later, because this is where we'll be focusing more on. And let me hit on the setting here so that I can share with you guys the settings around the Blogger blog. And you can see you have the title, the description, and the favicon, the privacy, the publishing. For the publishing section here, this is your blog address. But then you can actually add a custom domain here, right? Also do your HTTPS redirect and a whole lot more settings that you have right here, right? So the cool thing here is these guys also do very cool with SEO. In case you're actually thinking of how Blogger subdomains actually respond to SEO, there are actually several blogs, depending on, you know, what niche you're going to be writing on, that you know, that get to rank, right? These blogs still get to rank on, you know, search engines. So it's quite cool if you want to really start with this as, you know, in the platform for you to start blogging on, right? So guys, coming over to this very section here, I'm going to come over to post and show you guys how you can start creating posts. So all I need to do here in order to start creating posts is to smash on the new post. And once I smash on the new post, let me just go over and copy up one of the posts from my old blog. So okay, here is it. Here, let me just click on the, wow guys, this is one of the posts I did in 2016. So it wasn't even 2017. So this is like a blog I had like 6 to 7 years ago. So I'm just gonna copy, let me just copy this and paste, guys, just for this. So I'm just gonna paste this inside of here and come over to the body. I can just, you know, copy the body content and paste it in, right? I'm just gonna copy the body content and paste it in, right? So once I have done this, I can actually add images. Yes, you can add images just like your blog. You can add images here. And in order to do that, you can just go ahead and click on this insert button. And let's say we want to choose from photos or want to choose from Blogger, and it just gets to load up, you know, a few images that we have on Google. So okay, I don't have any images on Google right now, so let me just see if I can choose from upload. Let me just upload from my computer. So I'll choose file right now. So I'm just gonna go pick up one image from my desktop. So okay, so let's say I use this image, I've just uploaded it right now, and I will just wait for it to finish uploading. And once I'm done with that, I can smash on select. So you can see the image is inserted right here. And you can also just insert images too by, you know, putting your mouse cursor wherever you want to insert image, click on this icon here, and you upload your image, right? So this is it basically. And once you are done with this, you can come over to the post settings and add some labels. You can see where it is, the time and dates for publish, right? You can actually automate and set to publish it at a future date, or then change the permalink. So it's automatic. This is how it's going to look like, but you can actually change it to something custom. You can add your own, you know, permalink so that it can actually be optimized well for SEO, right? You can add the location. You can also do some other options here, right? So once you're done with that, you can go ahead and preview this particular post. So let's say we want to preview this post right now to see what it's going to look like on the front end when published. So this is what it's going to look like. Remember, we actually have a black theme here, and maybe we'll just go ahead and, you know, change that, right? So let me go ahead and publish the post right now. Publish. So let me confirm that I want to publish this post right away. Boom. So this post is already published, and, you know, it's going up on the internet right now. So let me click on this. This is actually to unpublish your post, but then you can click on this to publish your post again. But then if you want to view your post, you can click on the eye icon here, and it opens up your blog, right? It opens up your blog here. So you can see 7 things on your CV that is stopping you from getting hired September 12, 2021, right? And you can see it has a black background with a white text, and I don't really like it. Maybe I should just switch it up. I would prefer a white background with black text on it. So let me go over to my website right now and still refresh and show you what it looks like. So this is exactly what my website looks like right now. And you can see this is just one content I have here on my website. And this is basically what people are going to be seeing when they come over to my blog. Right, so going back, we've been able to publish this post. If you want to make those changes, you can actually come right here to the theme, right? So on the theme here, you can click on customize to customize some settings. So guys, this is basically where your post would be, and every of the posts you'll be listening out to be here, and you're going to be seeing this, the number of comments here and the stats of that particular article on this other side, right? Coming over here, you're going to be seeing a full stat. I just published just one post, so I don't really have any data right now, but then when people begin to read this particular article, I begin to get a lot of stats. And on this other end, you can see different comments from different people on this particular space. So this is basically how you can create your own free blog on blogger.com. So this is basically how you can create your own free blog on blogger.com. And like I said, if you're new and you're just getting started with owning a blog and you really want to learn how it works and, you know, learn how to write, how to blog without really spending money, then blogger.com might be in the one place you might actually want to come and you get started with. It's completely free as far as you have your Gmail connected. You just create your own subdomain and you can start blogging. You starting out with this is not really bad, but then there's a lot of competition today. It's 2021 and you might not want to really start out, you know, with something that is almost outdated, right? You might really want to start up with, you know, getting something with as little, you know, capital as you can, because like I said, you know, it's quite cheap these days to get your own hosting and domain, and you can actually, you know, get your own custom website, like I actually shared in the video where I spoke about Namecheap and how to, you know, set up your own WordPress website. At the same time, guys, this is also still cool for you, right? So I hope I was really able to share as much value as I could in this particular video today, and I really hope you can start implementing things and get the result you want. I'm actually going to be holding a free training with you guys where I'll be showing you how to make money online, the different ways, and you know, the different tactics and strategies that you can actually use to make money in the online space. And I'm going to be leaving the link to that in the description below. You can check the first link you see down there in the description. That link, you can actually use it to get access to this, you know, Telegram group where I will be hosting this free training, right? So all through the month of September, while you still have access to, you know, that particular group, we can work together and you learn as much as you can, and you can get something started up for yourself. Just go click on that link right now and jump in this Telegram group. I hope I was really able to educate you guys in this particular video today. If yes, tell me yes in the comment section below. Let me know. Let me be aware and let me be ginger to make more videos for you guys, right? So this is it for today, guys, and I'll be seeing you guys in my next video. Peace.